creditors of Jet Airways may reportedly recover less than 10% of the carrier's total outstanding dues in a liquidation scenario if no suitor succeeds in buying the airline. The creditors, who are owed nearly $4.20 billion, may only get $300 to $400 million from the sale of Jet's assets. Apart from the lenders, Jet has 2,400 creditors including suppliers, vendors and employees. Subscribe to the channel for more news.